Working through the shopping centre, we've seen heavily armed officers with guns and tactical gear going shop to shop, because at this point, we're not even sure if there is more than one attacker. There could be multiple, and that is the situation we're dealing with here. Very